Is it shocking that I don't know this song?
No.
Nah. Sounds like a dolphin. That's the sound you were going for, right? The dolphin. All right, we got the bat. We got Rihanna, California King Bed.
Remember when we discovered that there's more sizes after the California King Bed?
Yeah, when you showed me that chart of all the different sizes of mattresses, I had no idea they had that many sizes of mattresses.
Yeah, I didn't know there was anything beyond California. Like, but there's, I think, like Wyoming, and then there's Alaskan.
I think some of those are custom sized, though. I don't think a lot of those are stock sizes, like those extra ones after California King.
I would imagine like basketball players would need like large ones.
I was literally just thinking Shaq. Like Shaq goes into Sleepy's and he needs a custom size bed. He gets like the Wyoming King or whatever state they decide to call it. Why would it call Wyoming? Was it called Wyoming King size?
Yeah, I think it was either Wyoming or Wisconsin. It was one of the W's.
I see.
Maybe pertaining to the size of the state.
That's actually a really good theory. All right, let's get it. California King. You know what I noticed? Rihanna was like at her peak during her red hair phase.
Yes.
Chest to chest, nose to nose, palm to palm, we were always just that close. Wrist to wrist, toe to toe, lips that felt just like the inside of a rose. So how come when I reach out my finger, it feels like more than distance?
Yo, I love how she uses the California King bed to measure the distance between her and the person that she's talking about. Like in the beginning, you can kind of sense how close they are, even though they're on this gigantic bed, you know, like nose to nose, palm to palm, chest to chest. And then one day she just realizes how far they are.
Mm-hmm.
And like, I love like the physical aspect of it, but also like the emotional aspect of, you know, feeling distant from someone.
My California King. Eye to eye, cheek to cheek, side by side, you were sleeping next to me, arm in arm, dusk to dawn, with the curtains drawn.
California King Bed with 10,000.
felt like giving up on us. You turn around and give me one last touch that made everything feel better. And even then my eyes got wetter. So confused when I ask you if you love me, but I don't wanna seem so weak. Maybe I've been California dreaming.
Is he like unwedding himself?
I don't know about that.
He's like unsweating. I love like the subtleness of like the black and white when she was talking about how when she was just about to give up, like he kind of pulled her back in. And like it almost shows like the lack of maybe emotions when it's like black and white. Like a Rihanna song that I'm used to hearing. Like she's very just very like sad.
It's in a very, very soft and mushy.
Soft and mushy. Soft.
It's like mashed potatoes.
Because I'm so used to like, bitch, better have my money, Rihanna. You know what I mean?
Yeah, no, she has really good vocals. Yeah, I mean, not really a song for me. A little too...
too mushy?
Yeah. Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
And I love you.